In this video, we'll see how to do practice problem 4 from experience 6. The Acme Company manufactures widgets. The distribution of widget weights is bell-shaped. The widget weights have a mean of 56 and a standard deviation of 7. Use the empirical rule, also known as the standard deviation rule. So we're going to take the basic empirical rule, which you see to the left, and we're going to put in specific values for this problem. So I'm going to label the very center is the mean, and we'll put that in, and that's 56. And then we'll go in standard deviations, adding them to the right and subtracting to the left. So adding one standard deviation, 56 plus 7, gives us 63. Adding another gives us 70. And adding one more gives us 77. Going back the other way, we subtract one and we get to 49, subtract another one, and you get to 42, subtract another one, and you get to 35. So we now have the empirical rule set up for this problem. Now you know 68% is the middle to the pink part, and you can see that's between 49 and 63. Part B actually goes along with that, 49, no it doesn't. Part B extends that to 42 to 63. Okay, so we know 49 to 63 is 68%. If you go to 42, you'll add on that extra 13.5%. So take the 68% and add on 13.5% and you get 81.5%. And then below 77, you can see below 77 is almost everything. Remember, the total is 100%, so we'll take the 100% and we'll just subtract the part we don't want, and that's the 0.15%. And that leaves us with 99.85%, almost everything there.